three straight have reached against Russ. First to Herbert. Swinging a shot into deep center. That's going to get in at least one run. It is down. Going to roll to the wall. One run will score. Pache being waved around third. He's coming in. He will score without a throw. Two-run double. Lucas Herbert into center. And the Braves make it 4-0 here in the eighth. Pouring it on late against the Blue Claws. Fastball middle in. Popped into center. And Herbert, a two-run extra base hit. That ball was hammered. Wilson and Pache, two of the fastest players on the roster, both scoring easily on that poke.